And as the intense heat persists, the city's solid waste department is making changes to keep its workers safe. Starting Friday, residential trash collection will be moved up by 2 hours. So get your garbage bins out earlier. And the Seattle, Colorado landfill will be open from 5 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon. The changes will last through August 20th. The city's three convenience centers will not be affected.